Yeah, I confess, Father, I confess. Cause I've been living wrong. I know.
Yeah, today I just wanted to talk about relationships. Relationships between black women and black males. Now, I want to put this main focus on interracial dating. So, I think as a person, you should be with the person that gives you a chance to be in their life. And as I see so many different interracial people dating, I can't be mad at these people. They done found love, you know what I'm saying? They done found some things that is hard for a lot of different people to find in life, so I can't be mad at them. You know what I'm saying? I can't be mad at black women or black males for dating outside of their race. You know what I'm saying? I give you my own personal experience. If I waited on my own sisters before I had children, I wouldn't have any kids at all. You know what I'm saying? So when people say, oh, well, you should date inside your race, that's your opinion. You know what I'm saying? You can't put your opinion on everybody. And if you're going to be mad at somebody for interracial dating, be mad at the people who sit there and deny their own race to be with the next race. Don't be sitting there getting mad at this man because he found love with this woman. But what do you don't know his situation. You don't know what he's been through. If you knew how many times sisters slammed the door in my face and wouldn't even give me the opportunity to talk with him, you wouldn't say nothing like that. I don't know if it's the city that I live in, Fresno, California. I don't know if it's the city I live in or the women that live in my city, but I ask you women of my city to open up your heart and give more brothers an opportunity in. You know what I'm saying? He might not be the richest. He probably not driving the most expensive car or have an expensive job making him again the money, but he's a man, so eventually he's going to get every single thing that he wants as long as he put his mind to it. You know what I'm saying? A good man is going to do whatever it takes to provide for him and his family. Nothing else matters in this world. So you see all these interracial couples, I can't be mad at them. You know what I'm saying? They done found love. Me, I got a sense of black pride upon myself to where I love sisters. You know what I'm saying? I love sisters and I love my people. So I want to keep my people going under any circumstances. You know what I'm saying? No matter what, I still want my people to rise. And if I have to stick with my own kind to make our people flourish, then so be it. But I can't be mad at any woman or any man that wants to date outside of their race. You don't know what their situations are. And if you want to turn your anger and aggression at these individuals, be mad at the ones who say some silly, stupid shit like this. I don't date black men. I don't date black women. Now, that's the motherfuckers that need to get their ass slapped like a motherfucker. But the next woman, you know what I'm saying? You don't know how many trifling dudes she done been through. All the horrible stories with men she done been through. She chose this man and he don't give her no problems. What the fuck is the problem? You know what I'm saying? Let them people be happy. Let them have life and shit. This man right here, he chose her. He chose her because she's willing to give him a chance. You don't know how many doors are slammed in his face and all the opportunities that was not given him. He chose that woman because she gave him a chance. Like I said before, if you're gonna be mad at any black person or interracial dating, be mad at the ones that don't want to date their own race because they hate themselves. You know what I'm saying? They not only do they hate themselves, they hate their race of people. That's why you see them and they ask them,
I don't date black men. I don't date black women.
That's some bullshit. And they know it because they don't have pride amongst themselves. But everybody that's in an interracial dating don't have a self-hatred upon themselves. Them girls just hate themselves. You know what I'm saying? But it's a percent of them. You don't know what their situation is. So when you see this black man with this woman walking down the street, don't have that ugly, distasteful face of disdain on your face. When you see that beautiful sister walking with that man, don't be sitting over there fucking hating on them because you don't know what their lives, what pertain to them in their life or what they've been through. But if these Negroes sit up and tell you that they just hate their own selves. They seem like a self-hating Negro. Then you can put all your criticism on them then. But everybody else, you don't have to peer more into their situations to see what happened to them in their life to where they had chose that for themselves. Quit fucking throwing everybody under the bus and so quick to fucking judge people off of who they pick or who they want to be with. You don't know their situation. And like I said, as far as my situation, if I waited on black women for me to have kids, I would not have none. You know what I'm saying? No, one kid in my world pass on my legacy, of my bloodline down the courses of history, I would still be waiting now. If the black women who I did impregnate, if these sisters did have my babies, I would have more kids than I have now. But I'm not waiting on nobody that's not waiting on me. And if you have the opportunity to be with somebody that loves you, you need to take that fucking chance, because you don't know when you're going to get the chance again. You remember, you know what I'm saying? I'm a black man. I didn't have my face closed in the door by sisters left and right, all the way around the corner. I can't sit and wait on them. I can't sit here waiting 50 years for a good black woman to come in my life. You know what I'm saying? Who the fuck wants to be alone for half their life and then they get a proper sister when they don't got that much time left in the world? So this is a question all of y'all gonna have yourself. I'm not hating on no interracial couples. You know what I'm saying? I figure whoever you love, you love. That's your business. You know what I'm saying? Quit hating on people that's done found love one way or another. This is your boy Jehoshaphat. I'm out.
Yeah, I confess, Father, I confess, 'cause I've been living wrong.